In this video today, we will see how to use average function and average A function in Microsoft Excel. Now for this one, I have created a database where I have the name of the persons who own particular amount on these days. So Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And these are the earnings that are made by this person on each day. Now average is used to calculate the average amount of earnings they have made in one day. And if you want to use that function, equals to average and then open the bracket and then select the earnings. So this is average amount which is on each day by this person. And if I drag it, I can see the average of another person also. Now there is another function which is called average A function. So let me use this average A function also. Equals to average A and then open the bracket and let me select the range and then close the bracket and then enter. Now this is the average A function. Now what is the difference between average and average A function? This average function, it uses all the data to calculate average. Now for example, if there is no data in this cell, then what happens? It will only count this and then take out average. But when you use this average A function, then what happens is, even if there is no earnings, suppose there is no earning on this day, then what does this average A calculate is, it will calculate for all of these 7 days even if there is no earning on this day. So the difference is average will calculate only if the data is present, whereas average A will calculate even if there is no data present. That is the difference between average and average A. I will show you one more example. So let me again take out average and then let me select all and then take out average. So this average is calculated by using this data present in the cell. Now let me use average A function. So suppose on this day there is no income, so I will just write no and then I will use average A function and select all this data, close, and you can see there's a difference between these two data. So this average function used only this data when there was no data present here, whereas average A functions used all of this data even if there is no earning here. But for this average A function to work, there should be some text inside this cell. If there is no text, for example, then it will not work. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.